3, 2, 1, go.
And they are off once again. Qualification match number 36. The Blue Alliance puts one through. Red misses a hot goal shot. 5-point advantage early goes to Red, 35-30. And the low goal takes one in for Red as well, brings them up to 36. Blue holds possession, they're beginning a cycle. 45-13 puts one right over into the human player's arms. 21-48 looking for the catch. It goes over the top and the Red Alliance stops the successful catch. Thanks to Binary Robotics, who joins in the fight as 44-95 grabs possession for Blue. And just like that, the Scalawags look to have broken off a piece of that polycarb on the side. They're going to have some lunchtime repairs here as we prepare to take a break after match 39. But right now, back to 36. We've got 90 seconds on the clock, a minute and a half to go. Still anyone's game, only 7 points separate these teams. Red holding the lead. Blue looking to try to pick up that ball. It's a hard move for 44-95. The Tigers having an issue with their manipulator, but able to push it in the bottom for 11, bringing them into the lead at 51. And now 44-95 over towards the human player already. And the shot goes over the top. 44-95 not able to hold on. Blue still with the lead as Red cannot get rid of that ball. 40 seconds for Red as they try to score in the low goal for 11. It would be enough to give them the win here as the final 30 seconds show on the clock. The Tigers once again in possession. Go for the shot. The low goal is unforgiving. Blue still with the lead. Red still unable to score. 12 seconds remaining in the match. All Red needs is a few points. 4 points separate these teams. Count it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great effort from both sides. We'll tally it up and give you your official results in just a moment. And as you saw at the end of that match, 4 points separated the winner, 51-47. Congratulations and the win to the Blue Alliance.